And this is what we at St. Albert's do with our spare time. Aww.